get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video of Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered. Let's get right into this. I hope everyone's having a great one. And yeah, let's get right into this. I think we're on the last mission.
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
I'll wait for you at the exfil point. 3 hours. Don't bother. This was a one-way flight, mate.
Then good luck, my friend. Slava Boga.
Soap, I'm picking up a thermal spike up ahead. The cave must be somewhere over the edge.
Dude, this is about to be crazy. I forgot how this game ends.
Ultra fire. Looks like Makarov's intel was solid. This is it. Good. They're splitting up. Let them separate. This decryption code better be worth the price we paid.
Go ahead, Alpha.
Riverbed all clear. Over.
Bravo.
Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu. We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road, over.
Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Compromise, go loud. Target, 11 o'clock.
Got a foot mobile, he's Oscar.
Target neutralized.
Dude. I don't know, I forgot how to do this one stealthy.
So, these aren't your average Muppets. No more mistakes, let's go.
I'm sorry, Captain. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to make a mistake.
Here we go, hook up here.
Disciple 4, Oxide, what's your status, over? Disciple 4, Oxide, do you copy, over? Hey, I'm not getting anything from Disciple 4 at the North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got 2 tangos down below.
Why are they using suppressed weapons? I thought they wanted to alert everyone if we were here.
Tango up ahead. Do not engage. Patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide. We've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably just the sandstorm that's rolling in, or a bad transmitter. Send a team to check it out. Over.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Dude, this is crazy. Like, seriously, dude, this is really crazy.
Easy now. Two tangos in this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. Give me a sit rep, over.
So, we've got two tangos with tack lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. Three.
This thing is sick.
We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Throwing knives in this game are huge.
Disciple 6, go dark, breaching clear.
Here we go. Get
ready. But she said. No, they didn't see me.
We got a man down. Target is off your mic. Hostiles have penetrated deep into the conflict. Recon, go!
Oh. Oh wait, that's what I wanted.
We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. You get this.
Take off the riot shield. We gotta take care of any resistance. Good night.
Drag out!
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5. Rendezvous at the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepherd. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Mobile, he's Oscar Mike.
They're using shields, use frags.
We got a man down. Frag out.
Flashes.
Watch your sector. They take fire at
11 o'clock.
That's the way to do it.
Frag out. Man down.
Got no more flashes. What? He didn't take any damage. Sorry about that. He didn't take any damage, but I took all the damage. What? I tried to hit him in the face with the grenade.
Stay frosty, keep it professional. Headshots only.
Tango down.
Dude said keep it professional, headshots only. Okay. I'm switching out the riot shield. I'm done with it.
Stay frosty. Keep it professional.
Oh, here's the thermal rifle. I missed that grenade too.
Target, tell me, cover me. Tango down.
At all of them?
Alpha team, fall back to rally point, Jester. Man down. Oxide, butcher 5 actual. I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the trunk rigged and the EBC primed. Over. Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
Let's do this.
Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry.
Run. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Ooh.
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle.
Ow.
Fire mission. Target back at Romeo. Danger close. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion. Send it. Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
He said, send it.
Since when does Shepard care about danger close? Let's go, stay close.
Just like they say in the beginning of the game. Not letting them suffer. The dude thing to do. Well, I should because they burnt Roach and Ghost. I had 2 grenades come into my position. I was fucked.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiacs. Yes, sir.
Huh.
What's your sectors? Main fire distance. Keep pushing up the ladder. He's got to take the
tank. Where do I go? What do I do? Fall back. Fall back.
So, follow me, let's go. Shepard mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go.
Ooh.
Shepard,
History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
Around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
Alright, let's get this.
I was taking a drink of my water when I was running down the stairs. Yeah. I think I just crushed someone with the boat. I'd be scared this thing would pop going through the cave like that. There's too many of them, bro. This is about to be impossible. Right here. Oh, no, 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 no.
Focus on driving the boat. I'll keep them suppressed. They're clear of that chopper. Go, go!
Oh, that's so sketchy. My boat's going so slow, why? Sick. I don't even know what to do. Wait, why did he even have me going that way? What?
Coming in hot.
Oh no, 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 no. He straight up leaped off the boat. He was like, nope, not being a part of this. Whoa. My guy's a little fucked up. Just throw it into his ass. Where you go? He done disappeared. Oh, he right there. Ooh.
5 years ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
You son of a bitch. You dead. Come on. Bye, bitch.
So it'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we gotta get Soap out of here.
Nah. I know a place.
That was good. That was really good. I'll come back to you guys after I watch the cutscene and all of that. Or if there is a cutscene. I don't know if there is. Ah. Well, I really enjoyed this game. This game was really fun. Thank you everyone who remastered the game. It was fun. I miss playing this. This was one of my childhood games, and it's back. You know what? I'm done watching the cutscene or the credits. Let's go and play this place, the museum. I wanna go back here. It has been so long since I've been to the museum, so we're going. It's set up. Oh, those are wild. Oh, there's the Barrett. No recoil like back in the old game. Oh my god. I still think the Deagle is my favorite gun in this. But let's do this right quick. Oh. Okay, I didn't know it came with sound, so let me... I just didn't know. I don't know if it's copyright or what. Oh, I died. Soap killed me. All right. Need to get better gun. The AUG and the TAR 21. No, I wanna. Ah, there we go. Oh, that's a juggernaut. I tried to mount. I thought this was 2019.
It's just a juggernaut what's left. Oh no.
Stay away. Never mind, it's not just the juggernaut what's left. They all stayed in the room. The juggernaut's the only one to chase me. Well, I think I'm just gonna end it here. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this done. But I do wanna test out the foul. Oh man, I miss the Call of Duties you used to be able to have trigger. Like, I'm just gonna do this one last time and then I'm gonna end the video. But I'm gonna yeet it with the foul. Oh, there's a dog! No! I didn't even get to use the foul, bro. I'm about to just shoot them while they're just chilling there. Like that. Oh, wait, M16. Ooh. Sorry, doggy. Oh, sorry, Shepard. You ain't living. Oh my god, okay, yep. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please hit that like button. And yeah, this was a really fun game. I really miss this game. I hope, comes out here soon. Multiplayer for this game, because multiplayer was one of the best multiplayers. Sorry, everyone. But I just need to get this done once for my video. Oh my god, yeah, no, I suck. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope everyone has a great one. Please be safe out there. And deuces, I'll catch you in the next video, whatever it is. Who knows? It's gonna be, hopefully, something magical. Yeah, I really miss this game, though. Hopefully, multiplayer comes out soon. I'll make some videos on that. But, yeah, guys. Deuces.